Hello, welcome back. This is an update video on the Aliexpress Spotwelder controller. As you can see, I've mounted it in an enclosure. This enclosure is from an old broken power supply, and it actually makes a great enclosure for a Spotwelder because the transformer actually had the same mounting holes as the transformer that used to be in this enclosure. And the current and voltage adjustment holes are perfect fit almost for the knob and for the button. And I just routed the cables through the hole where the banana jacks used to be. And right now I just have it like this because I'm not sure yet what type of welding I'm going to be doing. So like this allows me to attach different ends or systems here. And there's a convenient plug on the back, and there's even a fan, so I could, I haven't wired up the fan, but I could do that if heat becomes a problem. I doubt it will, but there's also a nice big power button, and I don't know if you can see the display, but that comes on and I can turn the knob and adjust everything. And then I just push the red button to do a weld. So now I have it on dual pulse. And I had to cut away some of the plastic. You can see around here. But all in all, it fits pretty good. And it's a good enclosure to use. So that's the Spotwelder.